my head's kind of cut off today, but I am going to show you how I make my own quick version of a whole chicken in my pressure cooker. I've already got a couple capfuls of oil in the bottom. I've already put my chicken over once. I am making stuffing. I'm going to throw that. I've already got it cooking in the microwave, and I'm going to throw it in the oven. I already got my oven preheating to 375. When time's all right, everything should be done in like half an hour. I'm going to put a little more time. Just going to have a little bit brown on both sides. I don't know how well you can see. My camera's not exactly set from the face. There we go. Quick and easy meal. The kids are playing in the background, so that's what that background noise is today. We can adjust it a little bit better here. Pot you see on the stove, I've already got something else in there. I'm gonna be making breakfast burritos once I go shopping this weekend. I just wanted to go ahead and cook it up and freeze it so I can make breakfast burritos for whoever wants them in the house. Kids are being extra noisy today, isn't that wonderful? Let's see, alright, I will be back in just a moment. Alright, I'm back trying to find the best adjustment here. I'm having a rough day today. But I've already got it on my grind mode, pressure cooker all day. You can hear the chicken sizzle in the background. Kids are making noise. So I just pulled out the stovetop out of the microwave. I'm going to plug that up real quick and I'm going to throw it in the oven. Then that one's going to take a little bit longer. Just regular chicken stovetop with water and butter. No big deal. I like it better because I think it tastes better than the steak. That's a combo. Watch this up a little bit. That was a smart. One of the do not tries at home today, apparently. I put my oven in the first. I just got my finger. I'm going to put this in the oven. Okay, I'm going to make noise in my house today. About a half hour. My son just requested our famous instant potatoes that are like a big snack here in my house. So I'm going to get water on for that going here in just a moment. Let me get that going here. I'm off to the side here. That's how really the last thing that I actually made. So it takes it. Put my butter and salt in there. And I actually need to season my chicken here in just a moment too. The joys of summer vacation, huh guys? And use what I have on hand today. Oh my gosh, I don't even have my clothes. I'll be right there. Alright, sorry about that. That's much better. Okay, cooking this bird maybe one more time if I can. If it'll let me play nice. It smells really good in here right now. Oh my goodness. Yes, the children are a little rowdy today. We've been having over 90 degrees down here in Oklahoma, and it's just too hot for them to go outside and play, so now they're getting stir crazy. Just cooking this just over one more time this week. Alright. That's done. Stuffing's in the oven. I got two sandwich bags that had frozen corn in it in the microwave right now. Once grinding mode stops, I'm going to put the chicken up for half hour. I'm going to flip it before I get it going. I'm going to put like probably about a cup of water in there. Just remember, I don't always measure everything. But I do need to season this real quick.
Thank you.
All right, you can tell it's beeping this one off. Browning mode is stuck. I'm just gonna let it keep going. I hear that. It's a little bit of fresh pepper. And a little bit of Italian seasoning. I'm gonna do it on the other side as well.
Hi.
Hi, AJ.
Oh, this is AJ.
Yes, it's Anthony.
A corn.
Yes, Mama's making corn.
Hi.
My two helpers, that's Nicola and Anthony, for those who don't know.
It's time to get out of the chicken and bread.
Yes, chicken.
It's time to get another chicken and corn and potatoes.
Yes,
corn.
Yes, Mama's gonna make potatoes and corn. Yes. All right, I'm just gonna season up this side a little bit. Oh my goodness. Yes, mass chaos in my home. Oh my gosh. The sounds of real life when the kids are home on summer vacation. Pouring a little water on the sides here. Oh my goodness, let me see if I can turn this just a little bit. There we go. That's just a little bit of cracked pepper and Italian seasoning. I would use oregano, but I don't have any at the moment. All right, I've got about a cup of water down in the bottom on the sides. I'm gonna put the lid on. We're gonna cook this wonderful broiler for about a half hour, and we'll be back when it's ready. All right, I am back. Unfortunately, my camera paused while I quit while I was in the middle of leaving the room letting this cook, so I'm going to go ahead and stop this because I know it's already done. Excuse the noise in the background. Still sounds of life happening here in my home.
Hi, guys.
Hi, Anthony.
Happy birthday.
I will be back when the press is all out of the press cooking.
Give me some tea.
In a minute, please. All right, so that's almost out of the steam's almost out of there.
Oh, sorry. It's all right.
Stirring up my mashed potatoes here. I think I added too many potatoes.
Potatoes, corn.
Yes, you can have potatoes, corn. Absolutely, ma'am. I'm going to add some milk in all mine. And I'm making a hot mess on my stove tonight, kids.
Yes. We like his potatoes.
I know you do, buddy.
I want some tea.
I know. Can I finish the potatoes, please?
Yes.
Will Mommy get some here, okay, buddy?
Yes and no.
Okay. Alright, I just added some milk to the potatoes because before me, I added too many potatoes.
Hi!
Anthony, everybody knows you said hi, sweetie.
He said he's gonna... We got to look at them. Potatoes and they're gonna cook in.
Yes, they're cooking. That's right. Thank
and
you.
And then the potatoes corn in there. Is it on the topper?
Okay, some more milk. Hold on, baby.
Mama, she's cooking on the corn.
Yes, the corn's in the microwave. It's already done.
It's turned on.
Gotta add a little more milk to this.
Oh.
Yeah, Mom's got stuffing. Stuffing I've already pulled out a lot. It said I've already fluffed
He's
it.
All done.
Yes, it's all done, relax. Let Mama finish, okay? And then we can have dinner over there.
All right. God.
Anthony.
Don't you lunch?
Well, it's just dinner, baby.
Dinner?
Dinner.
Oh, it's time for dinner.
Yes, it's almost time for dinner, that's right. As soon as Mom gets the potatoes ready.
Yeah. You want potatoes for it? Okay.
Now, all right, AJ, slow down, son.
You want some potatoes? You want some potatoes?
Oh, I should start filming during the day and see how things go around here.
You want some potatoes?
Okay. A day in the life of autism and ADHD in my house.
Mama?
What, baby?
I'm watching the show.
You can go sit with Nick and watch the show. Go ahead. Thank you. Oh, I ate way too many potatoes.
Okay.
Hopefully this will do it this time.
This is spinal.
Oh my goodness.
stuffing is already done, fluffed it, it's still steaming hot.
Just regular stove top chicken flavored stuffing,
nothing fancy.
Alright. Let's see here, I'll be right back and we readjust. Alright, we're back. I just had to get a pan so I could put the chicken in. See if we can get this out without it falling apart on me. Want you look it in the bottom. Oh yeah, this bird is done, kids. And it smells fantastic. I'm gonna shut that off. All right, there's my chicken. Let me grab my corn real quick, make sure it is done. There's our corn. So that is pretty much my 30-minute version of a quick chicken dinner. Hope you guys enjoyed. I do want to add one last note. Today is going to be my last video for about the next 7 to 10 days. I am having to take care of some personal things that I can't hold off any longer. So I will see you when I come back. Have a great night. Thanks a lot. Bye.